This video was made in collaboration with Fabrizio Seredu, the founder of the LinkedIn group, Lean Manufacturing, and Kaizen. Hi. In this video you will learn. What is Takt Time? Why is it important? How to calculate Takt Time? What is the difference between cycle time, bottleneck, and Takt Time? Takt Time is the right time to meet customer demand, avoiding stock, wastes, or missing deliveries. In other words, Takt Time is the speed with which the product needs to be created to satisfy customer demand. Takt Time formula. Takt Time equals net time available for production divided customers demand at that time. Example, if we have a demand like in this graph, Takt Time in January is equals 20 working days multiplied 7.5 hours a day divided 1000 units equals 9 minutes for one unit. Takt Time has to be always higher than the production time of each station. Cycle time is the time it takes to complete the production of one unit from start to finish. If we produce a product in different steps, cycle time is the sum of all time spent at each station. In this example, it equal to 87 minutes. A bottleneck, or constraint, in a supply chain, is the resource that requires the longest time in operations for a certain demand. A bottleneck paces the speed of the production, and it can impact or not customer demand. Case 1. In the graph, you can see that the station 4 is the bottleneck of our process with 22 minutes. 22 minutes are higher than Takt Time, and this one will have an impact on customers' delivery. Case 2. On the other hand, you see that the station 4 is lower than Takt Time, so it will not impact on customers' delivery but will give the pace to the production. This tutorial is made thanks to Lean Thinkers that are supporting monthly. If you want me to create other videos and joining the greatest Lean Thinkers community with a lot of benefits, click the link below.